one remembers how one grew up, you will always know that you have to empower people, you have to guide people through life, because most of human beings don't have capacity to grow on their own. They have to be supported. I'm begging the Nigerians to please vote for Muhammadu Buhari for a second time, so that he can consolidate on some few achievements that we have recorded in the last 3 years. The man has done very well by bringing back, people have forgotten that the man has brought back sanity into our system. And today, the name Buhari alone speaks volume. He has his own personality, he has his integrity, not minding what happens in other strata of our society. Buhari as an individual is credible and he should be supported, at least for a second time.
I'm going to use this training to help the people of my community, the economy of my local government and Osun State as well.
How do you intend to do that?
Well, by using the token they give me to produce what you have been training on to sell to the community.
My own now is to know how to plant yam, so that I can be able to do my own business on my own. I should be able to stand on my own to employ people to do the same thing that I'm doing. I think maybe they want to give us something so that we can use it to establish ourselves after training.